call that bitch out. It ain't nothing to call that bitch out. So what you saying, ho? You know I'm the man.
HBO in the building, and I got to say I'm in my Seattle gear because I'm repping in Seattle. I'm doing a documentary on the Seahawks. The Seahawks have been balling out, and they've been doing their thing. They have not just been playing. They've been doing it for a while. The six-man field, Coach Tilt, the owner, the GM, pride himself on winning. He does whatever it takes to win. He don't just go out there and treat his team like any other team. It's either win or you trade it. Let's look at some things that got the Seahawks just damn good. Let's look at some things. Let's look at some players. Let's look at some new things they've been doing. Let's see.
This is the Seahawks documentary.
How could you not forget about the quarterback of the Seahawks, Russell Wilson? Complete in the past, looking real good as a quarterback.
Yo, Russell Wilson threw that ball. Yeah, he threw it on point. Yes, he's effective. Yes, he get it done. Russell Wilson has also got these Seahawks. This is why they're winning. This is why the receivers catch the ball. This is why the ball on point. Because Russell Wilson definitely gets the job done. But there's also the Seahawks defense doing their thing.
Especially Richard Sherman.
This man.
But who can forget about what happened today when the Seahawks played the Niners, the most craziest game ever.
Like that sack, that's how you go out there and hit him. He went out there and boom, boom, and pound him. But nothing prepare you what is about to happen now. This man just made his legacy about this play. Nothing's gonna prepare you for what's going to happen right now. Watch this.
Get down.